put bubbles in there?
I think we can just write that down, David, and you're here.
Bye-bye.